All right, guys, it's the Toy Commander. We're here at Walmart, and we're at the Lego aisle and also Hot Wheels, monster trucks. But today we're going to focus on these new Legos. It's a series on YouTube called Dreams. Let's go take a look at some of these really cool sets. Let's go. All right, so we'll start here at the top and work our way down. So we have this set right here. Check this out. This is 1,389 pieces for only $140. But this thing looks so cool. Look at all the details on this. It's got a giant eye, shark head in the front there. It's called Nightmare Shark Ship. That looks awesome. You can actually see right here where it says watch series online. Let's just look at the back real quick and see what they have on the back. Wow, look at this. Okay, so which one will you build? It comes with some figures too right down there. Pretty cool set. Let's move down here and we have Mr. Oz's Space Bus. Another really cool set. This one's a little bit less, 878 piece set. That's also a really cool ship. And that's $100. So let's move down, see if we can, actually they get smaller here. Here's a 434 piece set for $47.97. This is Mr. Costello's turtle van. Let's look at, here are some of the figures right there. They got the Z-Blob, Mr. Costello, Mateo, Zoe, and the Grimspawn. Here's a look at the back. Looks like a pretty cool set. The van turns into a turtle. So cool. Here's another set down here. This is 237 pieces. This is Mateo and the Z-Blob, the robot. Check it out. Pretty cool looking robot, right? Here's the back right there. And then we're gonna move over to this side. This is Pegasus Flying Horse, 482 pieces for $49.97. Let's look at the back. I think there's more. Here's another one right here. This is Izzy and Bunchu the Bunny. Okay, this is $20, so 259 pieces. Shouldn't take too long to put that one together. Let's move down. Do we have any more? Oh, look at this one on the bottom. Whoa, check this out. Stable of Dream Creatures. A lot going on there. That's 681 pieces for $80. But it looks awesome. There's some little mushrooms over there. Here's a couple figures. What else? I mean, all kinds of action going on. Big windmill at the top. And on right here on the top, I guess these are included. We have Cooper, Zoe, Izzy, Ms. Costello, Z-Blob, the Dreamling Mushroom. There's two of those. All right, any more of these dream sets? Let's see. No. Okay, it looks like we have maybe some smaller bags. These are only $5, basically. And let's see what this one is. These are only 44 pieces, Z-Blob, and a Bunchu Spider Escape. I think there's only, looks like there's only that one in here, unless the other ones were sold. Yeah, that's the only one with 44 pieces. Let's see if there's any more at the top. I'm sure there are more sets, but there are no more at this store. Maybe we'll check the other store and we'll see what they have over there. Another Walmart, and here's a couple more. We have the Fantastical Treehouse, 1,257 pieces. That's $110. Whoa, look at that. Here's a look at the front. Includes all those figures. Let's look on the back. I guess you can set it up in various different ways to construct it. And I did find something else. Where is it? I also found this right here. This is 274 pieces. Grimkeeper, the Cage Monster. Look at him. He's got those giant fangs in front and big claws for hands. He looks like he has a prisoner right inside his belly or his chest. So on the back, it shows that it also comes with this little flying machine too. Various what pieces there too to attach. Alright guys, I think that's it for the Dreams Lego sets that I could find. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and come back to Planet Zizzle to keep the missions going. This is your Toy Commander signing off, and I'll see you guys on our next mission. It's now time for me to blast off out of here.